Okay, well done. Should take this up for a living. We're making progress here. Like I said, nothing complex or dangerous, and that is exactly the way I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy, an EMP. They're not gonna mind. The thing is kept on a plane, the plane is kept on a boat, the boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. You are going to bring the plane here. We're gonna unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write out the late fees, easy. After that, you need to deliver the EMP here. We're gonna borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right, great, good, call me.
Thank you. Hydra's at the far end of the flight deck. It has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, so whoever's flying better know how to get airborne. There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up. One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there.
Enemies are on the ship! All stations, code red!
They put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing and get to the jet.
They've got the Hydra! Scramble jets! Scramble jets!
Six inbound. We'll get your plane.
Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage.
EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs, so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!